What's going on, everybody? Lovely day out. Not really. It's wet, cold, it's raining. Yeah, anyways, I'm inside my grandma's shop today. We're gonna be doing some powder coating on my car, 2011 Jetta Sport Wagon. I got a special guest joining me today, my lovely sister Anna. You wanna say anything? Say hi, Anna.
Hi, Anna.
Anna's gonna be doing most of the work today, that way I can film. So if anything gets messed up, we'll just blame it on her. We're gonna start with the sandblasting, and then we'll move on to the actual powder coating. Okay, so now that we're done sandblasting, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna put them in the oven for preheat. What that does is get them up to like 450 degrees and any like contaminants that are in the metal will come out now and we'll be able to wipe them off before we put the powder coat on. Because if they come up while we have the powder coat on, it'll bubble the powder coat and it'll look bad. Okay, so now that we've got the parts cleaned really well, in the oven, out of the oven, wiped down with acetone. So now we've got them hanging right here in the little paint booth, if you want to call it that. I hope they're in focus for you. And now we get to do what we've been waiting to do all day. Powder coat them, finally.
Wait, why am I wearing this?
I don't know, you look cool. So we've got our first coat done and they turn out pretty good if you ask me. And they've cooled off. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna put on the second and final coat. It's supposed to be candy raspberry, but it's some kind of
violet.
Definitely not candy raspberry. here we are. We just took them out of the oven. They're really hot right now, so I can't really handle them. But they're right there hanging up. The next batch is in the oven right now, and they'll be done in like 20 minutes. All right, guys, this right here concludes our video. Tell me what you think in the comments below, and I will see you next time. My precious.